Police in the city looking for the man behind an unprovoked attack on a woman on the Upper East Side. It happened on Park Avenue just over 2 weeks ago and was caught on camera. Police say the man just walked up to the woman, hit her in the head with something, and took off. The victim suffered a cut to her forehead but was otherwise okay. Anyone who recognizes this suspect is asked to call police.